how are you guys doing? I hope you're doing very well. I'm back with another video and this time I'm taking you guys around. So today guys, I'm heading to a new market. It's actually in Gurgaon, not really in Delhi. But it's called the Banjara Market and you get a lot of home stuff there. And I am a home stuff junkie. I love buying stuff for my house, cutlery, crockery, just different things, decorative stuff. I'll show you guys when I reach there because this is the first time I'm also visiting this place. I hear that the prices are great and there's some amazing stuff that you get there. Super sunny, so I'm wearing this really nice Farida Gupta kurta set. I absolutely love Farida Gupta outfits. The cotton is amazing. One of my best friends is actually taking me around. She lives in Gurgaon, so she knows Gurgaon much better. And she'll take me around. She's actually an interior designer, so she's gonna be the perfect person. Apparently, there's a lot of bargain that happens there also, so she's gonna handle that for me because I'm pretty bad at that. The first tip that was given to me by her was that make sure you're simply dressed. Don't dress up too much. Make sure you're wearing comfortable footwear because there's a lot of walking. It's not a proper road, it's like a village and all of that. So yeah, in this video guys, I'll take you guys around Banjara Market. I've come to the Ambience Mall right now because we're gonna grab lunch first. We've come to the Paul's Cafe. What is it called? Paul's Cafe. As I told you, I don't know the location of this place. It's actually in Sector 56, Golf Course Road. So I think it's about 10 minutes from here. 10-15 minutes from here. Furniture, they have cushions, rugs, crockery, artifacts.
मुरादाबाद से आता है. लॉट ऑफ स्टफ कम्स फ्रॉम राजस्थान आल्सो.
ओके या सो गाइस, वी हैव रीच्ड द बंजारा मार्केट एंड इट्स वी जस्ट स्टार्टेड वॉकिंग फ्रॉम देयर एंड इट्स अ लॉन्ग वॉक. देयर आर लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स. आई कैन सी रग्स, आई कैन सी लैंप्स, आई कैन सी स्टूल्स, आई कैन सी अ लॉट ऑफ क्रॉकरी, अ लॉट ऑफ सिरेमिक स्टफ. सो आई विल शो यू गाइस अराउंड. आई विल फोकस मोर ऑन द मार्केट एंड नॉट टॉक मच बिकॉज it's going to be self-explanatory when we do the shopping. So come along with me, let's see what all we have here. Now we're at a rug stall and there are a lot of different sizes of rugs here. Let's see. ये कितने का है भैया? अच्छा. God, I love these plates. Deep plates ना.
ये तो ये वाले प्लेटर्स नहीं जिसमें डिप का अटैच्ड है.
बड़े मग्स हैं. I love this. These are soup mugs or these are coffee mugs?
देखो दीदी, एक ये मग है इसका.
नहीं, मुझे बड़ा साइज चाहिए.
बड़ा साइज
कितने का है ये?
80 रुपए का है. नीचे
रख दो. Okay, I definitely need to buy some platters. अभी आती हूँ. And I definitely need to buy these deep plates. I definitely want mugs. These are मिट्टी के ना?
नहीं मिट्टी अंदर अंदर है.
ये किसका है? सिरेमिक है.
चीनी
मिट्टी. हाँ, देयर आर ऑलरेडी हैव प्लेट्स लाइक दीज. या बट दे वेरी नाइस. दिस इज अ गुड सैलेड बोल. नो कितने का है भैया?
These boxes,
yeah,
trays, alphabets, frames, pura metal ka hai. Christmas in sab ke liye hota hai. Raja, let's go inside now.
Yeah, the sizes ke liye hi hoga na. Very nice. Yeah. ये कितने की है?
रेट लगाओ, ले लेंगे.
300. और इसका तो फिनिश ही निकल रहा है. लैम
तो वो है.
अच्छा, बट दे आर नॉट यूज्ड पीसेस, राइट?
नो नो. तो बेसिकली पूरा ट्रक भर के आता है उनका सारा सामान भी बाथरूम के लिए.
लाइक अ वेरी वेरी कॉम्पैक्ट कंसोल.
So nice. Wow, look at this place, man. I love it.
Cushions also. Oh, look at these wooden boxes.
ये हम राजस्थान अपना राजस्थान से
अच्छा फाइनल रेट पूछ तो बोलो आप डिसाइड करते हैं
इसका कितना लगा आपा
ये 9000 का है करके दे देंगे कल का टाइम
ओ वाओ यार आई लव दिस मिरर ये मिरर कितने का है
कौन सा वाला
ये
वाला 1500
For my viewers, just an idea. कितने का? 400. Wow. Yeah, look at
this.
Even this is very nice. Yeah, this is very pretty.
This is very nice.
Do I like a lot of things, man? How will I?
You know what? You can just put this frame. उसके पीछे एक अच्छा सा wallpaper लगा लो.
वही तो. Okay. This I love.
Yeah.
Plates are also nice. Oh my god. These are the plates I got from Amazon. There's so much that I'm actually confused of what all I want. Serving platters. Guys, you have to really wear comfortable stuff because this is the state of this area and you have got to be very careful, very comfortable and very simply dressed, especially if you girls are coming. And don't wear jewelry, like I removed all my rings and stuff, nothing I'm wearing. But amazing stuff in terms of ceramics. I just picked up like teacups and bowls and you know, dip containers. These are the kind of dip containers I picked up. They're so cute. And I picked up mugs. I love a lot of stuff actually, but I'm seriously spoiled for choice and I'm super confused what I need. It's a very long market. Show? It's nice.
Very different, yeah.
Yeah, very pretty. I just bought some amazing planters for my terrace. I've been looking for them. I've been loving these blush pink colors, so I picked up those. Yeah, these tables. बहुत सारी हैं। अरे मार्बल टेबल्स हैं,
क्या बोलूं मैं।
दिस मार्केट इज नेवर एंडिंग गाइस। The day we are done with the shopping, it was actually never ending. Pretty much I think I've understood the gist of what you get there. I was actually confused because there were so many things, but they were really nice and definitely much cheaper, way cheaper than I expected. I got a mirror for 500 bucks. I'm like shocked. I don't even know where I'll put it. Pay a visit, just have a lot of time. You need a lot of energy. I'm so tired right now. We walked so much and you know, it takes so much time and energy. And good thing, pro tip here is that carry your own like cloth bags, because they will not give you any carry bags. I liked a lot of marble tables, small side tables, but you know, it's not a good idea to pick up stuff that you don't know where you'll keep. So now that I have them in my mind, I'll definitely think, I'll go home and picture and see everything where we need what, and then decide what all I want. I'm definitely going bags. If you have a good eye, you can really pick up some amazing stuff for your home and accentuate. I'm very seriously considering making my own studio, so definitely picking up a few things from there. There's some amazing wooden frames where you can put glass, or you can just put them anywhere to accentuate any wall. Hi guys, so I'm back home and I just didn't want to unpack everything till I show you guys. Though I just realized I haven't shopped too much. I didn't go too overboard because I really got so confused in terms of what I really need in the house and where I actually fit things in. One trip is actually for a recce to understand what all you get there. But let me quickly take you through this haul and show you guys what all I got. As you can see, I got some beautiful things for the house. This really was a very economical market. So the first thing I'll show you guys is these platters. I've got two of these. One is a big size and one is a small size. It has these bowls for the dip as well. These were priced at 100. This was, the smaller one was priced at 100 and the bigger one was priced at 200. So that is how inexpensive these were. They will always start at a double, or I can't even hold them, they're so heavy. They always start at a double or triple rate and you really have to bring them down. So these are the two platters that I got. Then there are so many options. If you see my video, you'll see there's so many options. I got these dip containers, these small cute bowls to put dips in, chutneys and dips in. They're so cute, super nice. I love the whole print on it. There were a lot of options and these were like four for like 100 bucks, guys. So that is how inexpensive it was and super pretty. So definitely like worth buying. I collect a lot of mugs because me and my husband love drinking from mugs, teas and everything. But these were two mugs that I really liked. This is how they look. They're really nice. I love the pattern. They're deep blue. But what I really like, what I couldn't find online. Sometimes, you know, online you cannot find everything. What I couldn't find online is this size of mugs. And I like big chunky mugs. So these are the two mugs. These are 100 each, guys. They're just amazing. Then I picked up this really nice salad bowl. Look at this. They only had one piece in it. If they had more, I would have picked it up because I love this sea green kind of color. This again, guys, she said 350. I got it for like 150. Super nice, so pretty. I love it. You can use it as a serving bowl, as a pasta bowl, as a salad bowl, anything. It's like a deep plate cum bowl sort of a thing. There were so many options of deep plates and bowls, guys. Oh my god. First I declutter my kitchen and take out the things that I don't like and then add on more pieces. So the next thing that I got is these another set of four mugs. This is how they look. I found them really nice and antique, and like I love them. They're like subtle and it's white and blue, really nice. These can be used as tea mugs also. These can be used as coffee mugs or whatever. Like, these I think were priced at about 50 each, guys. It was a great price. She said 100 and I said 50 and she actually agreed. I was actually surprised. When you go to places like Janpad and stuff, I'm never able to bargain, to be very honest. But I think these people were like ready to give you at whatever price you were demanding. It was quite shocking, but I think they probably get it at a much dirt cheap price. One of my most favorite things is this beautiful lamp. I've got one piece only right now. She did have more, but I wasn't sure where I'll put it, so I thought let me pick up one and see. This like a brass kind of finish. What I like is it's very small and compact, and it comes with a beautiful white lampshade. This is so pretty, guys. I'm not even opening it right now. I still have to decide where to keep it. I just picked it up. This was, she was quoting 1200 for it. I picked it up for like 500 bucks. That is such a great price for such a beautiful antique lamp. I love antique stuff. If you're looking to do up your house in a much inexpensive and cheaper price and get some beautiful pieces, guys, you have to go to Banjara Market. They have some amazing stuff. Like, I personally really like stuff with carvings and stuff. They had so many mirrors and so many like frames and stuff. It was, you're spoiled for choice, and they are stunning. They're beautiful, intricate carvings. The main reason why I actually went to Banjara Market is why, because we are actually redoing our terrace, and we actually are getting rid of all the pots that we have, and they've been there in our terrace for like what, 10-20 years. So we're actually replacing all of them with these kind of ceramic planters. So I bought like sizes in these. This is the smaller one for indoors. This is a medium sort of a size. This was literally 20 bucks, 50 bucks. What a great price for ceramic pots. I've also got big pots. So I've got like combination of white and pink sets. These big planters, I think they costed me about 175, 150. Very, very inexpensive compared to the Saket ones that I got. I went to Saket, to the ceramic market, and there nothing was less than 300, 250. So this is another one that I got. This was also like 150, which is amazing. Then guys, as I said, there are a lot of mirrors. I got this stunning mirror. I really liked it, though the polish was coming a little off, but the fact that it is so beautiful, like best part is the pricing. How much do you think a mirror like this would cost? I had no clue. This for 500 is like a steal. Can't wait to put it in a wall and just accentuate it beautifully. I think this is my favorite buy from the market. And this wooden kind of frames are in abundance there, guys. You'll be spoiled for choice, and they're like full size squares, rectangles, any size you want. Last, there are so many rugs there, guys. Every size. I just picked up one. This is the rug that I got. It's not very big. This is the size. And I really liked the color, and I wasn't sure, you know, they looked a little dirty to me, to be honest. So I'm going to actually send this for dry clean. But this was for literally like 200-300 bucks. If you want to put it at the side of your bed and stuff, a lot of options there. So that is pretty much what I got. This was like my first visit, and I was literally just experimenting with the kind of stuff that you get there. First visit was definitely a hit, and I'm definitely going back once I'm clear what I want. But I will first accommodate all these beautiful things in my house and see how they go, and definitely go back there. So yes, guys, for the price that it is, I'm really, really shocked, because things are very inexpensive there. So do pay a visit at this market. I really like it. Please let me know which piece did you like from my Banjara Market haul. Really hope you like this video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye, guys.